So I think that this pandemic has really brought about a lot of realizations. I think the first for me is it has really demonstrated a resilience in of our staff, in that the interpreting and translation field has very much been built on in-person and face-to-face communication. So making this immediate pivot to everything being virtual or everything being by phone has been definitely a change in the way that interpreters and translators have provided services, specifically the interpreting teams. But I think knowing the resilience and willingness to learn and pivot to ensure that families are receiving this communication and families have access to meetings and communication with teachers, which has been really important, of course, right, in this virtual environment, because there is so much that is new and so much to learn and so much to ensure that families are aware of in order to adequately support their children. So that has really been something that has been in the forefront for me.